as hordes of wannabe actors. Of the thousands who try their luck, only some are successful. Acting Smart, a book written by theatre and film actor Tiska Chopra, is a guide for those wanting to pursue a career in films.
By 27-year-olds, yes. Because your life is largely hormone-ridden and you think Salman Khan is going to marry you, even if you live in Bilaspur, and that you will do what neither Aishwarya nor Katrina nor bevy of other beautiful women could do. So I guess it's in that sense it's a bubble, but otherwise it's an extremely hard-working industry. It's a business that is sharp and edgy and increasing.
Bollywood is the cultural face of India, and it's a natural extension of the kind of work you do with Harlequin to include Bollywood into the storyline.
You know, Bollywood, of course, like, you know, it's an industry in itself, but it rubs off its sheen to people and industries around it. And publishing is like, you know, one of them. And we find, like, you know, not just with us, but with every publisher, there will be, like, you know, a few stories, a few novels, like, you know, of young women aspiring to be, like, you know, like Bollywood.
Now there's a lot of variety. You get something like Tare Zameen Pe, you get something like Kahani, you get something like, you know, the kind of work like Gangs of Wasseypur or serious thrillers. And then you still get Jai Ho and Happy New Year and all the big song and dance stuff.
Dharu Pochewala in Munna Bhai. And so from either side, so these are like wonderful stories which I got to hear from the horse's mouth. And for a long time I just sat on them and I kept listening to my dictaphone again and again, because this is washing over me, the whole experience of talking to everyone.